Can they coexist?
Hello friends, this is Reemsha. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. Prepare to be spooked and delighted once again with the second trailer for Beetlejuice 2 featuring the talented Jenna Ortega. Set to haunt screens in 2024, this highly anticipated sequel resurrects the zany and macabre world of Beetlejuice with a fresh twist of supernatural mischief. The trailer opens with a peek into the eerie realm of the afterlife where the mischievous spirit Beetlejuice lurks. Jenna Ortega's character emerges as a central figure, navigating the whimsical and peculiar landscapes of the underworld. As the story unfolds, viewers are treated to glimpses of fantastical and otherworldly locales, populated by a motley crew of eccentric characters. Beetlejuice, portrayed with wicked glee by the irrepressible spirit himself, returns to stir up trouble and chaos among both the living and the dead. The trailer teases a blend of dark humor and supernatural thrills as Jenna Ortega's character embarks on a ghostly adventure like no other. With Beetlejuice by her side, she sets out on a quest to uncover the secrets of the afterlife and confront the looming threats that endanger both realms. Interwoven with the spooky shenanigans are moments of heart and warmth as Jenna Ortega's character forms unexpected bonds and discovers the true power of friendship and courage. The trailer promises an adventure that is equal parts eerie, hilarious and heartwarming. Visually enchanting and creatively imaginative, Beetlejuice 2 is poised to be a cinematic delight that will captivate fans of the original film and new audiences alike. This trailer offers a tantalizing glimpse into a world where the supernatural meets the absurd and where anything is possible. Get ready to be transported to a realm of spectral delights when Beetlejuice 2 materializes in theaters in 2024. This trailer invites audiences to join Jenna Ortega and Beetlejuice on an unforgettable journey that promises to be both spooky and spectacular. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.